Blades. Too refined for a Grenier kill squad. Is there anything else? Red Veil. Could they have done this? The Veil have been Meridian allies for years. Search for survivors. I lost you for a second. What did you see?
Oh, child of Zarnik. Please help. I serve the Veil. The flock has been driven
mad.
I humbly beg for the protection of you and your vessel.
I'm marking the area. Stay alert. It may be an ambush.
Queen, help me reach the safety of Iron Wake. Our sacred muse has abandoned the temple, leaving our people in chaos.
Tenno, if the Red Veil is in chaos, we must intervene. Get Paladino to Iron Wake.
Oh, holy child. I am grateful for... What is it, Rook? Are they back? Brothers of blood, sisters of fire, resist the muse!
Iron Wake. Steel Meridian has built an impressive base of operations right under the nose of the Grineer Authority. The Vale's speaker will be here, under guard. Find her.
Leave your vessel at the door, sacred child. Come. Hush, Rook. This is our sacred guest. I am Paladino, holy speaker of the Vale, like my mother and hers before. We speak to the other side, to him. Without his focus, I pray he answers. Righteous Rel, of harrowed stars, of hallowed chains, speak! For an age you've guarded the divide between dust and void. Speak! From within your everlasting sacred vessel, you've held the lidless eye. Speak! I cannot reach Holy Rel from here. I will need his sacred focus, a relic stolen from the temple. I beg of you to find it and return it here. Only then will he speak to us. Only then will we truly understand.
Veil rituals will incite fanaticism, but don't be drawn in. I'm not convinced this Rel even exists. I fear we'll have to play Paladino's game to find out. Ordis has been tracking Red Veil disturbances. That's the best place to start.
Close to this sacred relic, I am certain. These messages, they express Rel's suffering. He's lashing out. I should have seen the cracks forming.
I don't understand. How would Rel know about the dream?
Great sentient queen, forgive me. But what you are, what you've made of yourself, is merely drawn from the dreams of these divine children. You are not she. You are not Margulis.
What are you saying? That Rel is a Tenno? Impossible. All Tenno are known to me. I protect them, as she did.
Oh, but not Rel. Margulis cast him out, for he was different. Our foremothers took him in and studied his teachings. We became the veil, the shroud of his blessed existence.
Cast out? I don't believe you.
The man in the wall. That is what he called it. Hush. Try to follow his voice.
Yes.
His mother gave him this. Holy Rel was not like other children. Sound, color, touch. It overwhelmed him. The Donda's hum let him focus.
Transference energy. Fractured. It was so cold.
Leave your vessel at the door, Sacred Child. Come. I have served Rel my whole life, studying Rel's teachings of the Void, the dire consequence of traveling by and through it. Now I see that it is true. He alone, in his harrowing sacrifice, has guarded us. What a price he has paid. Righteous Rel, outcast of Sacred Void, hear my voice, speak! You have been driven from the vessel by your suffering! You have swallowed the poison star so we would not! Holy Rel, speak! The Tenno who rejected you have come to your aid! He's here. The Donda. It's working. Giving him humanity. We are listening, Rel. Speak.
Shy?
No, try again. This one? Very good. And this one? Good, Rel. And how about this one?
Mama.
Yes, Rel.
Mama!
Go ahead, Rel.
We're in a ship.
Yes?
Impossible speed. Beyond the Brankle gap constant.
I think so. You're better with that stuff, but it's amazing, isn't it?
So why don't they fix me?
Rel, you know why. Rel, why?
Because I'm not broken.
That's right. Different. So I love you even more.
Happy.
Yes, Rel. You make me so happy.
This memory, His humanity still remains, buried in these emotions he so often failed to grasp. Could they be the key to saving him from this?
Tenno, I have a theory. Return to your orbiter and I'll explain. These disturbances, they are transference energy, split apart from a single mind. If we could capture them, send them back.
Holy Rel, let us bring you the peace you have earned. Guide this Tenno so you can return to the Harrowing vessel so that you might rest.
Rel's warnings. Those dire consequences. He was talking about void exposure, wasn't he? The effect it has on human minds is well understood.
But it's not. This isn't some kind of deep pressure bends as Margulis suspected. Rel saw what it was. Truly an entity. Indifferent. Old as stars.
My fault. Touching is too much noise. It makes me angry.
There, an emotion manifest from the game Rel played as a child.
See if you can stabilize it with the kinetic siphon. There, Tenno. Drop it. These disturbances, they are transference energy, split apart from a single mind. If we could capture them, send them back